again and into the net.
Jay
Fulton into the side this afternoon for the suspended Charlie Patino, and 7 minutes gone, he heads home for Swansea City. Still looking, still probing for Swansea City, accelerating into the box. Looking to score, and does score!
What a great goal.
Cooper to Patterson, racing through. Yates in the middle with him. Patterson comes inside on his own left foot, and he scores! He didn't need the support that was in the middle. It's Jamie Patterson with his first league goal of the season. More chance for Patterson at the other end. Oh, what a start indeed!
What a finish.
Not even a minute gone, the ball's been in both nets, and Swansea City are in front, and that one counts.